You've seen the hair. You've seen the tongue. But Albert Einstein was far more than a funny photo or a science meme. He was a mind that bent the universe and explained how it bent. This is the story of Albert Einstein in just 2 minutes. Born in 1879 in Ulm, Germany, Einstein didn't speak fluently until age 4. Teachers thought he was slow. Turns out he was just busy thinking about space and time. In 1905, while working at a patent office, he published 4 groundbreaking papers, a year now known as his miracle year. One of them introduced the world to E equals mc squared. It showed energy and mass are 2 forms of the same thing, and it changed physics forever. In 1915, Einstein presented his general theory of relativity. Gravity, he said, is not a pulling force, but the warping of space and time by massive objects. His theory was confirmed during a solar eclipse, when starlight bent around the sun, exactly as he predicted. As his fame grew, Einstein spoke out as a humanist. He opposed fascism, racism, and war. He fled Nazi Germany, settled in the US, and later warned about nuclear weapons, even though his work helped make them possible. He won the Nobel Prize in 1921, not for relativity, but for his work on the photoelectric effect, which helped shape quantum mechanics. Einstein wasn't just a genius. He was a thinker, a rebel, and a dreamer, someone who never stopped asking, why? Because of him, we don't just gaze at the stars, we understand what holds them together.